After all, dying isn't the opposite of living like the majority of people think it is, but a part of the experience of life itself. Without observing death up close, one can't capture the full picture of what it means to live.